It's upset El Pasoans on all sides of the mountain because some of these amenities that they're trying to implement are for one side and not the other. So it's not an equal share or division of funds.
El Pasoan Zach Gonzalez, a vocal opponent of the city's plan to allow development within the Northwest Mountain foothills, now calling for a recall of Mayor Dee Margo. Gonzalez accuses Margo of using his personal email to conduct city business, something the mayor says was inadvertent, violating free speech during public comment at city council meetings, and he says the mayor has broken his campaign promise to hold the line on taxes.
We're trying to be efficient, find savings, shake it out where we can, and I think they're doing a darn good job on it, given our challenges and where we are.
Margo says past city councils didn't budget city projects and commitments appropriately.
We have contractual obligations with police and fire contracts. We have infrastructure needs, not just streets and roads, but we had to go buy police vehicles.
Gonzalez says he feels the mayor is just making excuses.
It's a revolution of what's going on right now, and we need to take the city back and take El Paso back as El Pasoans.
And Gonzalez has to gather 7,000 signatures in the next 60 days, and he's organizing a protest at city event tomorrow in northeast El Paso. He'll also gather signatures at a Duranguito community event tomorrow evening. Live in the news center, Tatiana Favela, News Channel 9.
Thank you.